Okay, so my HoloLens room is looking pretty full. And now I have an entire galaxy in the center of my room.
Homunculus, literally little man in Latin, is a fitting name for this nebula, which is embedded in the much larger Carina Nebula. An alternate name, the Red Spadebeard, failed to gain much traction.
Around actual reality. Take it back to the middle. Pin it back. Zoom.
Our solar system. This familiar representation of our solar system simplifies sizes and distances so that the sun and all of the planets be easily seen at once. Click the view button above the sun to toggle between this and a more realistic view. About 4.6 billion years old, the sun is an enormous ball of hot plasma, more than 100 times the size of Earth. About 5 billion years from now, the sun will transform into a red giant and expand to engulf Mercury, Venus, and possibly the Earth.
So you can imagine the untold potential for something like this, for education. That is stunning. I'm going to say that a lot. Let's go back out.
Jupiter's almost 2.5 times more massive than all of the other planets combined. Look around and find the large red spot on Jupiter. That's a storm so large that it could contain multiple Earths and has been raging for hundreds of years.
There is.